Follow the bats, and we'll find Astos.
Seems so.
A win.
Ha! Time for a change.
Huh!
Time for a change.
Freeze!
Sorry if I dropped the ball.
All right.
There you
go. Make this entertaining.
Time for a change.
Like a bat.
Save some for the rest of us.
No room for mistakes.
Okay.
Those cubes?
Better not forget where it is.
change. This is the one.
What should we do now?
Okay.
Ha! All right.
It might not be so easy.
Let's go.
Trap! We're
doomed! Gotta be a way out. Ourselves up.
Any potions left?
Okay.
I'm jonesing for some potions.
There was a door nearby, yes?
You've heard of Lufenia, Neon?
It's a fairy tale, right? Everyone's heard of it. Stories say it started as a tiny village, looked down upon by the great kingdom of Cornelia, that through some sorcery or science, it soon overshadowed its neighbor. It prospered, thanks to strange devices that served without question. Fearsome instruments of war, conflict broke out between the nations, and continued seemingly without end.
Not in this moment.
Journey continues.
Time for a change.
All right.
There's one.
Come on, follow me.
No!
That's all of them.
At least we have time to take a breather.
Didn't people back in the day have anything better to do than build a trap?
This is the one.
We got company.
Make this entertaining.
Take it from here, Neon.
Time for a chance.
Another locked door?
Just how obsessed were they with security?
not budging.
This must mean there's another key. And another door.
Cornelians often say that things they can't explain were left behind by Luthenia.
This tower just popped out of nowhere. So it's more of a gift than a leftover?
Huh. Worst gift I've ever seen.
All right.
Oh boy.
Sink or swim. What is this? Some sort of crystal?
That device appears to be linked to this crystal.
Yeah, but it's not fully lit up yet.
Experience tells me there are more crystals for us to find. Let's start looking.
Yeah, we get it. We need another key.
The wrong key.
Well, that means there's another door it'll open.
Let this be the final one, please. feels as if there's a locked door around every corner. They must really want to keep something safe.
I'm ready. Time for a change.
There. That should give us access to a new area.
I can't even tell where we are anymore. Let us out already!
Appears they've all activated. Let's investigate.
Huh. Time for a change.
Look strong.
Stay cool, Ted.
My instincts are telling me we'll find Astos behind this door. Think I'm right?
All I know is there's a powerful darkness in there.
Oh dear. Then we'll have to go in with our weapons.
Over here, Scruffy!
You wanna play? Play with us!
Disappear. Your memories will be stored in this device. Be sure to bring it back.
Understood.
Be aware that storage space is limited. When that limit is exceeded, you must cease your activities and await extraction.
From where?
It varies. Just contact Astos when you're ready for pickup.
I think he's all right.
You barely weigh a thing.
The crystal stopped working. That must mean its storage is full. Yeah, I knew that. But then, who's that person? The one that gave me this thing in the first place. What was that white room? Where did I come from?
This isn't like you. Are you sure you want to know?
We're strangers. That means two things. One, we're strangers to this world, and two, we're strangers to ourselves.
Not remembering who we are. That's what lets us fight without fear or hesitation. It's a mercy to forget. Those were your words, Jack.
It doesn't matter. In the end, there are no answers here. I don't remember either.
Neither do I.
Yeah, same.
You know I don't.
Perhaps Astos can shed light on our questions.
Seeing you again truly does bring a smile to my face.
Thanks for saving me. I'm in your debt.
What were you doing here?
My eternal duty, as it were, monitoring the darkness, keeping track of it.
Details, and fast, or I'll get mad.
Fine, fine. But first, I need a little favor. Step outside, and you'll see a strange castle that seemingly appeared out of thin air. A fresh new look for the neighborhood. The place is rife with monsters born from chaos. Give them the old one too, then we'll talk. Oh, and if you see any other new edifices pop up, give them the same treatment, would you? Ideally before they spread darkness and death across the land.
Using us for your own ends?
Heavens, no. You forget this is simply what you wanted from me. Now, I have work to do, so if you'll excuse me. Toodles.
Forget him. We're leaving. That way?